Right now, we're gonna try to find some people, and we're gonna ask who they think is the handful and who they think is the handsome.
Yeah.
So, check it out. This is like a scoping.
Can we ask you guys a few quick questions for our show?
Yes. So we were wondering who you thought was the handful and who you think is the handsome.
And be honest.
Be really honest. Be brutally honest.
Was it you two?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's
for
a show.
I don't know your personality, so I don't know who's the handful.
Personality is important. That is very true.
You kind of look like a handful.
Oh, you heard it. So you heard it. We got a handful. We got some right here.
Right there.
There you go.
You're welcome.
Thank you, girls.
Tally right now is one for me, and Luke is the handful.
That's just what I wanted to be. Damn it.
Two.
Us two.
Oh, who's the handsome?
Yeah.
I think he's handsome.
Oh, that's one for Luke. Okay, so that makes me handful. What about you?
I vote for you.
Oh, so one for me, so one for one. All right, thank you so much.
No problem. On Handful, it's called Handful and Handsome. It's on TV 10.
Oh, man. I'd have to go Handsome Handful. I don't know. So far, you've done all the talking. You're the handful.
Hey, we got a lot. Now I think we're about even. So we're going around asking people who they think is the handful and who they think is the handsome. Between us two. So what do you guys think?
Oh boy.
Oh, I don't know.
You had to decide which one was the handful.
Be brutally honest.
Yeah. We need honesty.
I feel like it could go either way. Like,
you gotta get off the fence. You can't ride the fence.
Fence here. Come on.
I don't know. It could easily go either way.
You heard it from them. It could easily go either way.
Right there.
It's a tie. Boom. I love it.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, girls.
Hey, Doc.
Here we go.
You guys answer some questions quick.
Oh, they're trying to dodge out of us here. If you had to decide which one was the handful and which one was the handsome.
I think
that solves that.
I think they're avoiding us. I would try to jump.
Don't do it, Luke.
Okay. Answer. Oh, this is rigged. Okay, this is rigged.
This will be a win. Okay.
No, you had to answer against them. Spot, you gotta.
I am on the spot. I don't know. Okay, I feel like you'd be the handsome one and you'd be the handful one.
Oh, that's two for me now. I've gotten two handsome so far today. So it looks like I'm winning right now. But thank you. That's all we needed.
Handsome. So, who do you think is the handful, and who do you think is the handsome?
Yeah. I'm going to go with Dwight as the handsome, and you're the handful.
Oh, my goodness. This is an overwhelming consensus. So, thank you. Thank you, Troy. Should we? Can we ask you real quick? You guys look busy, but.
Yeah.
All right. Out of us two. Yep. We're the hosts, so.
I don't know.
Judge me, too, if you want it.
Yeah, don't know.
I feel like you all look like handfuls. Really.
Oh, dang it. The safe answer.
You all look high maintenance.
High maintenance? That's some serious insult.
All handsome are all handfuls.
I think you're all handsome. You guys.
Oh, thank you.
But we're high maintenance.
So we'll tally it up as a tie.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Sure. Thank you.
I think the handsome is. So if you had to decide between the two of us, which one was the handsome?
Okay. Handsome handful?
Okay. All right. That was probably our quickest answer there. Thank you. Okay. So we host a TV show. On TV 10. It's called Handful of Handsome with me and Luke here. So we're going around surveying people who they think the handful is and who they think the handsome is. So if you had to decide between the two of us, which one is the handsome and which one is the handful, which would you choose?
He's probably the handful.
Oh.
He is. Oh, wow. Okay. Thank you. Be honest here.
I'm going to say you're the handsome. You're the handful.
Okay.
I'll go with the same thing.
Same thing? Wow. Luke just got two more. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your honesty.
Do I have to decide?
Yeah.
Yeah. It would be.
Mandatory.
We would appreciate it.
All right. Handsome handful.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Luke, you're not doing so hot.
Well, I mean, that means that I have the personality.
Yeah.
I have the personality of the show, and Dwight is a handsome. Because they're just straight up asking, handful or handsome, you know. Hey, do you think you'd be able to answer a question for our TV10? It's a show we have.
It's real quick. It's,
okay. All right, that's all right.
Would you guys be willing to answer a quick question for us?
Yes. For TV10. Let's really find this out. We're going to look at all. It's so busy here at this wonderful campus. We're going to have plenty of people to ask. Oh, we got.
Hey, do you have a quick question? Or do you have a quick moment to answer a question for our TV show?
We'll take like
TV10.
Sure.
Okay.
We have a show called Handful of Handsome.
Yes. So we were wondering.